Welcome to KidsAcademy.mobi.
Hello, everyone. Let's open the worksheet. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel. You can find the link to this app in the comments below. And today we're going to be talking about geometry and sides. A side is any line segment used to form a polygon or a shape with sides. Let's take a look at this example. Do you know this shape? How many sides does it have? Let's count together. This shape is called a square, and this shape has 1, 2, 3, 4 sides. I can see 4 separate line segments in this shape that connect to form my polygon called a square. Let's take a look at the examples on the worksheet and see how many sides these shapes have. Our first example is, well, it's a square too. Let's count the sides on this picture and let's draw a square too to make sure we have the correct number of sides. First thing I'm going to do is I'm going to draw a square and I'll count the number of sides in my square. Let's count together. 1, 2, 3, 4 sides. Okay, I'm pretty sure that this square has 4 sides, but let's count the sides in the picture on the worksheet to make sure. 1, 2, 3, 4 sides. A square has 4 sides. Let's circle number 4. Our second example, we see a trapezoid. Let's draw a trapezoid. We'll count the sides on this trapezoid. I know that my trapezoid is a little bit different looking than the trapezoid on the worksheet, but trust me, they're both trapezoids. Let's count the sides on both my trapezoid and the trapezoid on the worksheet to see how many sides a trapezoid really has. My trapezoid has 1, 2, 3, 4 sides. And the trapezoid on the worksheet also has 1, 2, 3, 4 sides. A trapezoid is a four-sided shape, or a shape with 4 sides. Let's look at the next example, a triangle. Let's draw a triangle on my worksheet, and we'll compare it to the triangle on the worksheet we have. My triangle has 1, 2, 3 sides, and the triangle on the worksheet also has 1, 2, 3 sides. There are 3 separate line segments that connect to make this shape of a triangle. This triangle has 3 sides. Our next shape is a circle. Let's draw a circle. How many sides do you see on this circle? None. There are no sides in a circle. Therefore, we'll circle the number 0 because there are no line segments that make up this shape. Our last shape is a hexagon. Let's draw ourselves a hexagon. In my hexagon, there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 sides. And the hexagon on the worksheet has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 sides. I think a hexagon is a six-sided shape or a shape with 6 sides. Remember, boys and girls, a side is a line segment that connects to another line segment to form a closed shape we call a polygon. Thanks for watching, boys and girls. Remember to count your sides carefully. See you next time.
Like us and subscribe to our channel. Find links to our apps in comments below.